All right, Freddy Fazbear time. Continue. Yes, please, man. Oh, I kind of forget where we left off, but... Let's find out. Ah, man. Get down on the ground here. Fazwatch. Fazwatch.
I've got new friends. This area is off limits. You're going to get us in trouble. Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue.
Oh, yeah, this fucking guy.
Googly eyes?
Fuck. I don't know where to go.
area is off limits. You're gonna get us in trouble. Don't you want a puppet show? And I have glitter glue. You like glitter glue? Googly eyes?
How do you know when my bedtime is, sucker? It's blue, isn't it? Blue?
The children must be punished. punished. Children must be punished. Children must be found. It's past your bedtime. Children must be punished.
So I got yellow, red, and is it purple? Green and blue. I saw where the green one was, I just didn't get it. Ah, fucker! Oh, I didn't realize he could come in. I thought as long as you're inside. Oh, fuck me. see if
new
I can...
friend! This area is off limits! You're gonna get us in trouble! Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue! You like glitter glue? Googly eyes?
Somebody over here.
Fate.
Fate. Go away, douche. Slow down.
We have a non-security breach, and we're going to talk about how to get the 5 generators the quickest way possible in 5 minutes for a security breach.
It's past your bedtime.
You go around first one there. You're then going to quickly come around the corner here. Going straight until you drop down, and there'll be one there. From there, you need to make sure that obviously the guy's not around. Go around here. Make sure that obviously the guy's not around. Go around here. Go right. Go left. Go right.
Knock,
generator. From here, you're going to go straight up the top, all the way to the top, past these. Right, go left, go right. Boom, there's your first generator. From here...
can't quite pick up where.
Right. Boom, there's your first generator. From here, you're gonna go.
Okay.
Bad children must be found.
Fuck off. An asshole.
Yeah, we've gone security breach, and we're going to talk about how to get the five generators the quickest way possible in Five Nights at Freddy's security breach. So, we're going to start where we were being the night. We're going to go around here. We're going to clock.
So hard, can't see a damn thing, eh? I wish you could pick up on where he's located a little easier.
I've got new friends! This area is off limits! You're gonna get us in trouble! Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue! You like glitter glue? Googly eyes? No! Why would you do that? Lights on! Lights on!
I do not know what you did, but the lights are out in the daycare. You need to find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They are in the play structures.
Fuck off. Forget where to go after that second one now. Oh no, I think it's just... Fuck! Cocksucker, I heard him too, but... Problem is, where the fuck is he, right? And if you turn on your light, he's gonna find you. It's kinda like... You're fucked no matter what.
Hey, hey, check this out. So I stopped buying random lotto tickets.
Shut it.
Doing this instead. You've probably heard that.
Hey guys, Monkey King here with you with quick video.
I've got new friend! This area is off limits! You're gonna get us in trouble! Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue! You like glitter glue? Googly eyes? No! No! Why would you do that? Lights on! Lights on!
Find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They are in the play structures.
The children must be funny.
Fuck you! I feel like I'm not going to get this done today. Oh.
Five generators the quickest way possible in Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. So we're going to start where we were in the night. We're going to go around here. Going to clock the foot.
Beep, boop, boop, beep, boop, boop, beep, boop, boop, beep, boop, boop, motherfucking. Me.
Children must be found.
come I can't find this?
One there. You're then going to quickly come around the corner here. Jump onto this, crawl up it, like so. You're then going to instantly turn right, go through the blue
left
thing here. Keep going straight until you drop down. And there'll be one there. From there, you need to make sure that obviously the guy's not around. Go around here. Go right, go left, go right. Boom, there's your first generator.
Fuck, how do I keep missing that? Fuck. Okay, it's time for you to fuck off and go away. Absolute prick. Okay, no, that was the one. Okay.
From here, you're going to go straight up the top, all the way to the top, past these. And there'll be one there. From there, you need to make sure that these guys are around. Go around here. Go right, go left, go right. Boom, there's your foot generator. From here. Go right, go left, go right. Boom, there's your foot generator. From here, you're going to go straight.
So you just... Shut up, you loser.
Top, all the way to the top, past these. Get the fourth generator there. Get the fourth generator there, and then from there we're going to head all the way to the end of this hallway. Go down. To the end of this hallway, go down until we've reached the red bridge, go over to here, go up.
Oh, you fuck. Oh, you fuck. Phew. This is one fuck off daycare, that's for sure. If I was a kid, hot damn. Fuck. If I was an adult. Do I have to fuck with this thing or something? Door.
Rulebreaker, rulebreaker. You are banned from the daycare.
Okay.
Security alert! Security alert!
Gregory, jump in. We need to get out of here now. They have found you.
Stab only.
Go fuck you, douche. And do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together.
Freddy Stab can help. You can't hide forever.
Station immediately. Every hour the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
It's past your bedtime.
That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you, too.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as I have power, and I am able to reach you. We should get moving. You can access the main atrium with your new security badge.
Let's just save that madness, shall we? Fuck, I don't want to go back in there. That one down there is out of order. Let's go down this one. Thank you. Isn't this the main atrium? What am I missing here? Is that what I said? Go to the main atrium? Meh. Save that once I got that little trinket. Dance too much booty in your pants, Trippy. I don't understand what they're wanting me to do here.
Gregory, I have identified two possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the third floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
Totally stuck.